Welcome to Apothecary with Miriam, Part 1. Lilac-Infused Aloe. The following recipe can be found at VonniaPodcast.com/AWM1. Aloe vera is widely known to relieve burns and help heal wounds, but it can also relieve constipation, prevent cavities, lower blood sugar, reduce wrinkles, and much more. Here are some examples of natural aloe vera health benefits. 1. Has antioxidant properties. 2. Heals burns. 3. Treats certain skin conditions. 4. Lowers blood sugar in diabetics. 5. Prevents cavities. 6. Reduces wrinkles. And 7. Relieves constipation. The leaves can be snapped off with your hands, but use a sharp knife to ensure the leaf edge does not tear and the plant remains appealing. Cut the outer leaves at the base of the plant for use. The leaves will not grow back, but by only cutting the mature outer leaves as you need them, you will leave the whole of it to continue to grow and produce more aloe vera. Clean your cuttings, and if you plan to digest the aloe, the yellow ooze, sap, that comes out where you cut it from the plant is a laxative. Exclude this from the gel unless you are using it to cure constipation. Stand the leaf on its yellow cut end for a few minutes to allow the yellow sap to drain away. Cut the leaf vertically to open it, and then cut sections to apply directly to your skin, or scrape the gel out into a container to save for digestion or to use topically. Most of the medicinal properties of lilac comes from the leaves and fruit. Lilac flowers have astringent, aromatic, and perhaps bitter qualities. Benefits of lilac essential oil. 1. Prevents premature aging. Lilac essential oil is composed of antioxidant and astringent compounds. When the oil is applied on the skin, especially when blended with natural oils such as olive oil or coconut oil, it would improve the appearance of your skin. 2. Lowers anxiety and stress. Stress and anxiety can be a big setback in your life. Lilac essential oil is popular for its effects on dealing with stress and anxiety due to its sweet scent. 3. Improves room odor. One of the most distinctive qualities of lilac essential oil is its fragrance. It has a very pleasant scent and is one of the most sought-after oils among other aromatherapeutic oils on the market. 4. Reduces fever. From time to time, it is common to get fever attacks, and people suffering from infections and illnesses can get relief by using lilac oil, as it would help them begin the recovery process. 5. Erases anxiety. Characteristically, lilac essential oil has a sweet fragrance, and this can help calm your mind and ease your anxiety. This is the reason as to why many aromatherapists choose it to help relax their clients. 6. Antifungal properties. Lilac essential oil has antifungal properties that make it effective in lowering the risk of getting fungal infections, and also makes it a good agent for eliminating fungal infections from your body. 7. Prevents stomach-related disorders. Lilac essential oil can relieve stomach disorders. This can be achieved by applying lilac essential oil on the body, especially in the stomach region, since it agitates on the skin, which, in turn, promotes blood flow, which then starts the stomach pain relief. 8. Fights bacteria. Lilac essential oil is effective against bacteria and diseases that these bacteria bring. This is the reason many people use it when cleaning their homes, since it tends to kill or inhibit bacteria and make the house smell nice due to its fragrance. 9. Cosmetic uses. Lilac essential oil is widely used in cosmetic products like soaps, shampoos, and perfumes for its lovely smell. It also has potent benefits for the skin and hair. For example, lilac oil helps make your skin healthy and glow. And 10. Cleaning agent. Some people prefer natural house cleaners instead of using harsh factory-made cleaning products, which may contain harmful chemicals. Lilac essential oil is mostly used in these cases, owing to its following characteristics: antiparasitic properties, antifungal properties, and antibacterial properties. Lilac-infused oil is great for the skin. Miriam's Lilac-Infused Aloe Recipe. 1. Dry cut lilac flowers for about 2 to 3 weeks in a cool, dry space, or use a dehydrator. 2. Crush the flowers using a mortar and pestle. 3. Add 1 teaspoon of crushed lilac to 1 ounce of aloe gel. 4. Infuse using a double boiler. Note: alternative to using a double boiler is using the two-bowl method. Place a smaller metal bowl in a bowl of hot water, and place your ingredients in the smaller bowl to melt and infuse. 5. Use an electric handheld mixer to break up larger chunks of aloe if needed. And 6. If storing for future use, place in the freezer to retain freshness. This was the introductory episode to our new series, Apothecary with Miriam. It can be found at VonniaPodcast.com/AWM1.